once again good morning and welcome. Dear student, in last year we learned about the characteristic of synthetic fiber. Now today we learn another topic, that is plastic. We all know the plastic, and most of the item of plastic are used by us in our everyday life. Then plastic is also a polymer. What is polymer? You know that a small unit of repeated unit are combined to form a large unit or long chain is called a polymer. Therefore plastic are also polymer. The arrangement of small unit in a plastic are in a two way. First, its arrangement is in a linear way, and another type of arrangement of unit in the plastic are cross linear type. Therefore plastic can be easily moldable. It means that can be shaped in any form. Plastic can be recycled, therefore it is used again and again, reused. Color, various type of color can be made in plastic, melted. It can be made and shaped in another molding, rolled into sheet or made into wire. That is why we find such a variety of uses. This is the common property of plastic which determines its use. Plastic can be molded, can be recycled, can be reused, can be molded into sheet, melted again and again. Variety of color can be done on the plastic article. Therefore, it is fine such a variety of uses. Polythene is an example of plastic. We know that polythene is used for making commonly polythene bags. The polythene bags, when we go to the market for shopping, shopkeeper give required item in polythene bags. This polythene bag is made of polythene. Polythene is plastic. The pouch of milk, buttermilk, etc. is also available in the polythene bag. Now, what are the types of plastic? Plastic can be categorized or classified into two types. That is thermoplastic. Another one is thermosetting plastic. And what are thermoplastic and what are thermosetting plastic? Thermoplastic is plastic which get deformed easily on heating. If we heat the plastic, its shape can be changed easily by heating, then it is said to be thermoplastic. Therefore, plastic which get deformed easily on heating and can be bent easily. It means plastic which is flexible are called thermoplastic. Then what are thermosetting plastics? The plastic which molten once can not be softened by heating are called thermosetting plastic. If we molded once, plastic cannot be softened on heating at any temperature, then the type of plastic is thermosetting plastic. Therefore, plastic which molded once cannot be softened by heating are called thermosetting plastics. Now, what are the uses of thermoplastic? The uses of thermoplastics are manufacturing of toys, combs, and various type of containers. We use various type of containers in our home. We use toys for the kids and combs are made up of thermoplastic. Now, what are the uses of thermosetting plastic? The uses of thermosetting plastics are making electrical switches. Electrical switches in our home are made of thermosetting plastic. Utensils, kitchenwares, fireproof fabrics, handles of utensils are also made from thermosetting plastic. Therefore, uses of thermosetting plastics are making electrical switches, handles of utensils, floor tiles, kitchenwares, fireproof fabrics are the example of uses of the thermosetting plastic. Now, what are the example of thermoplastic? Example of thermoplastic are, we already learned about polythene, which is used, commonly used polythene bags. Another example of thermoplastic is PVC. Full form of PVC is polyvinyl chloride. We know that PVC pipes are used for plumbing work as well as domestic electrical wiring. The pipe used in the electrical wiring in our houses is made up of PVC, and full form of PVC is polyvinyl chloride. Also, the pipes used for fitting of plumbing wire is also made from thermoplastic. Now, what are the example of thermosetting plastic? The example of thermosetting plastics are bakelite and melamine. Bakelite is poor conductor of electricity, therefore it is used in manufacturing of switches and plug. Another use of bakelite is handles of kitchenware and utensils, because it is also a poor conductor of heat. Another type of thermosetting plastic, that is melamine. Melamine is a versatile plastic and it is fireproof. Therefore, it is used to prepare a fabric which is used by an employee of fire brigade, and also melamine is used in kitchen utensils like dishes, plastic dish, bowls and spoons are made of melamine. Therefore, today we learn about the plastic. Plastic are of two types. First one is thermoplastic and second one is thermosetting plastic. We learn about thermoplastic and thermosetting plastic, its uses and its example. Now the question is there, write 3-point difference between thermoplastic and thermosetting plastic. Thank you.